If you raise quail like I do, one of the things that I like to do to find any eggs that have cracks is I keep them in the refrigerator for a few days, and then I put them in some room temperature water and let the ones that have cracks or any kind of imperfection float to the top. That's the easiest way to identify any eggs that could potentially have some problems.